Hi, my name is Georgette Dorsey, and I work at Fairview Southdale Hospital. I am a CPC instrument technician.
My name is Isaac Alute. I am with Children's Hospital Minneapolis as the lead for the environmental department.
Every patient deserves the best care we can possibly provide. As we dealt with the COVID-19 pandemic, we're the ones who have been here caring for our patients.
We are here for safe staffing, hero pay, racial justice and equity, and we want the employer to respect us, protect us, and pay us. We are inviting employers to partner with us on these important issues. If the employer isn't receptive to our demands, we will be left with no option but to fight for our rights. At today's bargaining session, we focus on racial justice, equity, and inclusion.
We are bargaining for the 4,000 SEIU members across the Twin City hospitals. Our members are 65 to 70% Black and Indigenous people of color and are the most diverse working group in the hospitals.
Our concern and experience are important and need to be heard and centered.
We want to work together with the hospital to address systematic racism and white supremacy.
While we are excited to see what management is working on and plan to work on, we are disappointed that we have yet to see the impact in our day-to-day experiences as Twin Cities Hospital employees.
The proposal from today that I am most passionate about is the equal opportunity and non-discriminatory. I care about it because, we want to have equality within the workplace.
The proposal from today that I'm most passionate about is an effort to reduce discrimination and unfair treatment at our workplace.
We need members to show the hospital that we are strong and united. Please send photos of you wearing your purple and your buttons, videos talking about what these negotiations means to you, and statements and about how working in the COVID pandemic has impacted you. Thank you.
Each person who walks through our door deserves the best care, and we are the ones that provide that care. It is time that employers respect us, protect us, and pay us. And together, we will make that happen. Thank you.